2018 Hyundai Accent Exterior Review. Cheap and cheerful to almost dressy, the Accent's three trim levels allow buyers to choose how many or how few exterior styling bits adorn their Accent. No matter which trim is selected, all Accents come only in sedan form. Exterior dimensions: the sedans in this class tend to stretch the definition of subcompact with their overall length measurements, and the Accent is no different. It's also the widest and lowest vehicle here, making it appear larger or less small than it is. Exterior features: the Accent incorporates a grille, headlamps, body side detailing, and taillamps that mimic the design of its bigger sibling, the Elantra. Base SE models come with ugly plastic covers on 15-inch steel wheels, but SEL and Limited models each get unique aluminum wheels, sized 15 and 17 inches in diameter, respectively. Power mirrors are standard across the range, but the Limited trim is, unsurprisingly, the most comprehensively equipped, with automatic headlamps, chrome grille and door handle trimmings, LED taillamps, a sunroof, and an automatic opener that pops the trunk when it senses you standing near the rear bumper. You have to close the trunk manually.